Island 2? Oh, wow. Okay. Hopefully, I don't get in trouble for that. I mean, it's not my fault. It's on a. It's in the game. It's on a poster. So, like I said, welcome back. We are continuing on to find her daughter? Not his daughter. Another giant jar of weed.
Babe, I know you're stressed.
Alright, what's this note say?
She's going to hang out with the constructor.
If you gain consciousness and happen to wonder where I am, I've gone up the hill to find a friend, to help a friend out. I'll check on the construction guys and be back later. Please tell Ricky to put some pants on.
She got her head. Right. Oh yeah, they were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside.
Alright, so.
With any luck, Michael will be with her.
Up the hill? Slice and dice. Up the hill. Stop hitting me. Assuming this way? Another can. Need a fuse box. More jerry cans. Can I light things on fire? The hell is that? Up y'all. Up y'all, up y'all. Nice. What's up, ho?
Everyone's rocking out today.
All right. Oh, pizza.
Jesse was deliberately attracting zombies. Unusual.
Okay.
Maybe Jesse climbed up, but when she tossed the ladder back down, it broke.
Cleaver.
Crap.
Oh.
Someone set traps. Slow wounds.
Okay. F off. Oh, you're still alive. Sort of. Give me your money. There we go.
Hello? Jesse? Anyone?
Any more freaky traps?
Okay, now what? Why is no one coming to investigate the noise?
Thought I heard a zombie. Jesse? Michael? That's a big one.
Talk about a stairway to heaven. I should kill the power.
Okay, follow the wire. Oh, hey. Take that. Just stay down, big boy. I hope I didn't need that battery. There we go. Lots of suitcases. Oh, shit. Stay down. It's not my fault. I didn't see that trap.
Help! Anyone?
Here we go.
Finally.
Bitches. Oh. Take that. Give me that. And a protein bar. Hello.
Whew. Sure glad you showed up.
Me too.
I'm Jesse.
No.
I'm a friend of Michael's. Oh, but he never mentioned you.
You can make friends quick these days.
You bonded over not being dead?
We suddenly had a lot in common.
Where is he? On his way to Monarch Studios.
Oh, Jesus.
You say why? He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
They all seem to be zombies too.
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Look, your mom's stressing. You need to get home.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they?
Mm-hmm.
You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
You're gonna have your hands full.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Shall I walk you back?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right. Later.
All right. Where are we going?
Monarch Studios. Why, Michael?
You're trying to shoot a film. Here we go.
Y'all looking for Michael too?
That's a lot of them. Damn it. Sons of bitches. You're still alive? Sons of bitches.
Pass card.
All right, that's what we needed, I guess. Oh. Bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, they can climb. Go in. Oh, it's nighttime again. Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios. Did not expect to end up. Can't get in this way.
Of course not. Oh, there's a hole in the wall.
Where would he be?
Someone beat you with the weight? No. Oh. The hell's all over here? Or something else happens. Oh. There we go. He's banging on here, which makes me think he's in there. Get out of the way.
Must be keys somewhere.
Steal someone's keys. Do you have keys? Don't get up. No keys? None of these assholes had keys. Who has keys? Anybody in here have keys?
Keys.
Nice.
Cool. Ugh, more gross slime. Where's it coming from? Oh, nice. I'm in the movies.
What was this giant spider? Bitch. Sit out. Take a protein bar.
This door is begging to be opened.
There we go. How do you open? Oh. Can I go this way?
Nice.
Where's Zacko? How do you open the door? No. Okay. Oh. Nice. Some bitch. I fell. Big motherfuckers piss me off. Hmm. All right, Michael. Where in the hell'd you go?
Yeah, I'd watch this movie.
Let's do this. Oh my God, so many. Why there's so many? Why am I missing? God, please die, assholes. Or I can die. You know, whatever. Dickhead. Jesus. Guys need to chill the F out. Only a movie.
I'm a Mayan warrior princess.
Dickheads. Oh, shit. So many of them.
More buttons.
Something screaming back there. Finally got a first aid kit.
Slime, like at the Halpern pool. Huh. It washes away.
I have to get over there. Oh, there's a door. Take that. These guys are strong. Some bitch. Stay down. Green screen. More crazy Mayans anywhere? Come on, bitch. Really need more than one person doing this. I really feel like. You stay down. Jeez. Level 9 weapon, but it's... I'm getting uncommon weapons that are stronger than my uncommon. Stay down.
Footprints. Much easier to follow.
Where'd they go?
Which way now? He wouldn't go where the zombies are. More footprints. Maybe he didn't like the color last time.
Maybe. assholes.
More of it. I don't think I'm following Michael alone. Something icky's after him, too.
Boom operator. You're still kicking. Here we go. Stay down. Really feel like she's having that. Fuck me. What are you doing? You hear that? Anything good? More footprints.
You doing an impression of me, Michael?
Like something's be spitting up on him.
Michael. He's got to be doing this on purpose, right? Right?
You would think.
More of Michael's victims. Maybe he's a superhero and just acts like a nerd.
Oh, Michael, we found stage 3.
What is this, a sitcom?
That's what it looks like.
Huh?
and grab as much stuff as I can.
He must have taken this elevator. Come on, let's go.
Bitch. Come at me. What's wrong with you? Elevator? Some bitch. Nope. Some bitch.
Now it comes.
Some bitch. Breathe, girl.
A fake elevator? Way to go, Ames.
What did you think it was? Oh, I guess save from the giant spider.
Zombies or giant spiders. Feels like the end of the line.
Spider venom effects.
The good? Michael!
Scott! What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get I'm trouble. Look out!
Get out of here! I can handle
it! It's melting in front of me.
It?
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Whatever you say, Coach. Where's it go? Fire beats everything.
Come on, hi. Leave me alone. Some bitches. Oh, down! Seriously? You guys need to die already. My God, dude. That dude sucked. All right, Michael, you little bitch.
More puke than a frat party. You okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for Romero?
Emma's Romero, but of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, no, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
I don't trust you.
Yeah, can't hurt. Way to go, Michael. Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs a friend's advice. We can get out of LA, but it all depends on her.
She could do anything.
So get her revved up again, and let's go.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Hey, Sam. What's next?
Sam B.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Exactly what we need.
No doubt. Come meet me.
Come on, let's head back. Can't have you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine.
He's bit.
Just go get those guns.
Sure.
He's been bit.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Talk to Emma, yeah? There's gotta be a back way out.
Story complete. And I got a new Slayer card. Stay on your toes. Slide attack a zombie for a moderate boost agility and attack speed. Not your stride. Attack a zombie while sprinting for a moderate boost. I mean, they're kind of the same. Okay. So, looks like we just finished whatever. Beat the crap out of that dude, finally. He kicked our ass quite a few times. But... say hello to our giant spider friend. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. I'll check you later. Peace.